So Charlestown Square is a shopping centre which has been in the Newcastle region since the 1970s and has been through several redevelopments within that period, with the last one commencing around 2008 and being completed around 2010. As a development manager, we looked to double the size of this shopping centre, and with that had a bold ambition to not just expand the centre but also bring in leading energy efficiency technologies. And we started big. We started with, we don't know what to do, let's go out to the world and see what the world's doing. And after those studies, the two technologies we landed on were cogeneration as one and solar thermal as two. The cogeneration system has performed exceptionally well. We're on target to make a 20% total return on investment, which is, in simple terms, a 5-year payback. The solar thermal system makes up 500 kilowatts of a 12 megawatt sort of peak demand requirement, but on a normal running basis, it can play a good role in regards to minimising the conventional cooling requirements of a shopping centre like this. With both systems, I think you need to be prepared for a long-term operating strategy where you have people within your organisation that are committed to it, are devoted to it, that can ensure that it's consistently optimised and running at its most advanced performance level. I think in most situations where things are delivered, they get left to run on auto. And I think with systems as sophisticated as cogeneration systems and solar thermal systems, they require an ongoing commitment and dedication from organisation to realise what they promised up front.